Hi, my name is Mason from Drum Demos Atlanta. Today we'll show you a drum pattern from the movie Isle of Dogs.
I'm Noah and I'm doing all the filming.
Alright, so here we go. Now we'll go ahead and slow it down, break it down a little bit so you can see how it's done. So the cowbell part goes. And the fourth time goes. Basically how the pattern goes from the movie Isle of Dogs. There's many patterns in that movie, but that's one that stood out we wanted to try. Thanks for watching.
And before you all turn this off, there's also a song that they play in it from the West Coast Pop Experimental Band that I would like to play for you. As you can tell, that's not the whole song, but that's the basic first beat. Tune in next week for more drum beats, and peace out.